Alright guys, we are at our second location for the day, hoping to hit four, but I don't know about four, but maybe three. This is Bell Smith Springs, Illinois, located near the town of Ozark, Illinois. It looks like a good mushroom place, doesn't it?
The Bill's backbone.
Alright guys, we are making our way down to Bell Smith Springs via a series of small wooden stairs that go deep into a canyon. Through a series of trails. There's been so many trails that have broken off. I have no idea where they go, but I'm staying with the main one. I can hear a waterfall right now, and I'm starting to see a big bluff. So there's something over here. We're starting to, and although this looks like granite, it is actually called sandstone. And you can tell by the sparkles inside. I don't know if it'll show up, but it's real sparkly. It's actually sandstone, not granite. Wow, we are way up in the air, guys. My gosh. Easily 100 feet. We're 100 feet up in the air. Oh, we have to go down one of them trails, I think. Yeah. This is a dead end. Oh, it's cold down in here. Really cold. Oh, there's that same creek we crossed. Yeah, we gotta go down the trail. Hold on. Stand there for a minute. Oh my God, it's gonna wear us out. What a beautiful river here, guys. I'm gonna find out what river this is. I'd like to fish this one further down where it gets a little bigger. Turn around. There's a swallow. Guys, this is just absolutely cool. This is cooler than the last place so far, I think. Yeah. Bigger river. Very muddy. It's probably like this all the time. I don't think this is from the rain. I mean, it could have been, but yeah. Lizards are going to be in the sun right now. Here, hold this for a minute. It's recording. I'm not gonna go up anymore because it'll be too hard to get back down.
I know, it's hard.
Just show me standing here.
Mm-hmm.
About to get further away, or is it about right?
Yeah. Yeah. I don't try it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go up anymore.
Don't try it.
Plenty. It's too hard after that.
I can climb over there. Oh.
God. Back out, or you have to go back down?
Huh?
Can you get out, or you gotta go turn around?
I didn't turn around.
Maybe not. It keeps going.
It's too steep.
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah, it's too steep.
There might be a place to get down.
No.
All right, guys. There. Go to the very end of this big rock. The back end of this giant rock. And there's a little hole right there. Yeah, it's hard to believe that this creek does not have smallmouth and goggle eye, because you would think by looking at it. God, you think this would have smallmouth and goggle eye, but it don't. Really? Some more sandstone. There's a big hole down there. Look at that big hole down there. Huh? I want to go this way for a second. Because of that big hole. Real sandy now. Oh, this is just another little creek going into the main one. All pretty good. Oh my! Wow, so there's the spring, guys. And it has way more volume than what I thought. This is 8 foot deep water full of stone rollers right below me, sucking on the cliff. Crystal clear. And you can't tell by the video probably, but it's about 7 or 8 foot deep, maybe even 9. Very deep. It looks that good that I gotta try it. Oh, that tastes good. I think this is where the spring actually comes out. Unfortunately, we can't get over there. If I had my buck boots on, probably I could cross, but I can't cross. I'd like to have went over there to the other side. I'm screwed. I gotta stay over here. I don't want to get wet because then I'll have to stay wet. Oh, stay right there for a second. Hey, stop. Okay. Okay. Look at me. Man, that's neat looking. Well, yeah, not just minnows mostly. You think there would be pickerel. Yeah, it don't make sense. I thought for sure there'd be, well, there could be stuff you don't see though. They're probably hiding. I'm sure there's pickerel. Yeah, it is. That is really cool looking.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did too. Well, I think that bridge is way far away. Yeah. It's a real deep hole here, man.